The SAP Cloud Application Programming Model, CAP, is a well-known and, dare I say, well-loved development framework. If you're a CAP veteran, or even if you're just curious to find out more, then we've got an event for you. On Thursday, the 24th of February, that's just later this month, there's going to be an SAP community call on CAP. It's going to be live streamed on YouTube and will feature Sebastian van Sickel, who is architect and product owner for the Node.js part. It also features Uwe Klinger, the chief development architect. It also features Sebastian Schmidt, the development manager. It also features Lena Stodal, community advocate. And it also features none other than chief architect and chief product owner, Daniel Hutzel. It's going to be amazing. Head over to Sebastian Schmidt's blog post for all the details on when, where, and how to join.
Hi, my name is Nora. I'm the newest addition to the developer advocates team at SAP. I'm super excited to be focusing on SAP's machine learning portfolio. In the coming weeks, I will start to share content on SAP AI business services, on how they work, and how you can utilize them for your own use cases. I will also shed some light on what machine learning at SAP actually means, what SAP AI Core and SAP AI Launchpad are, and why they replace SAP Leonardo. Yeah, so in the meantime, feel free to reach out or follow me on social media.
This year's SAP Developer Insights Survey is still open and available for your feedback. This has become an important annual resource for us as it gives us information that's difficult for us to find elsewhere. Information about the job roles that you perform, the tools and tech that you use, and even the go-to resources that you find most useful within the SAP universe. In short, it helps us build better technical content for you. So if you don't mind, click on the link associated with this video and take 10 minutes to give us your feedback. We won't keep this information just to ourselves, though. In the April or May timeframe, you'll see a report come out that'll give you information about what others are saying within this survey as well. It'll give you an idea of what your peers are up to. The survey runs through the end of February, but we'd appreciate it, since you're here, to go ahead and click on the link and give us your feedback now. Thank you very much.